What's the key to employee motivation? I'll talk about the 12-inch rule to employee motivation in this video. Hello, I'm Stephen Goldberg of Optimus Performance, bringing you practical tips and ideas on leadership, team development, and employee performance management in the workplace. I just returned from a long vacation where I traveled across Canada from my home in Montreal. And during that time, I met many people, and I was able to have dinner with a couple of young people in the workplace in their early 30s, and we spoke about employee motivation. And one of them had worked in a winery as a salesperson, and in one instance, he was talking to some customers, and his boss was present, and the clients were saying what a great resource this salesperson was, how knowledgeable he was about the wines that they were selling. And the boss said, "Oh yeah, but you should see my other salesperson. She's really an expert. Too bad she's not here today." And the person I was having dinner with, said how he felt demotivated and degraded that he wasn't being recognized, even though he was actually the top salesperson at this winery. And I found this very interesting, and it reminded me of the 12-inch rule to motivation. And the 12-inch rule is the difference between a pat on the back or a kick in the butt. So what's better? What do people want to get? And it's really about getting recognized for what you're doing, what you're contributing. And here this person was the best salesperson working on a part-time basis without a great depth of knowledge in wine, just learning as he was going. And he rose to the top ranks of salesperson, but in that instance, the boss didn't recognize him in public in front of that person. So tapping somebody on the back or patting them on the back when it's due, when they're performing something relative to what's really contributing to the success of the business, is really the key. Now, I've spoken in many videos about giving positive feedback, but here's a very practical story, practical example of how it affected this person. And he said, "Well, why even bother when you get treated like that?" And so this is very common in the workplace. Managers often, rather than patting somebody on the back or recognizing them, really give people a kick in the butt by telling them what they're not doing right. And there's a lack of balance between the positive and the negative. And often even the negative is done poorly. And in a case like this, he wasn't really giving them negative feedback, but he was just disregarding and not reinforcing what the client was saying to really boost the esteem of this particular salesperson. So I really encourage you to think about that. How can you apply this 12-inch rule? And one way is just to think about the results you want from a particular employee and what behavior will drive those results. And then when that behavior is being demonstrated, when they're performing or behaving in that way to drive that result, make sure you're recognizing them, and do it even in public. When they're not doing something that's contributing or doing something contrary to creating that result that you're looking for, bring them aside and train them. Give them suggestions of what they could do. Remind them of what you expect from them. So it's very simple to apply the 12-inch rule. I hope you take the time to think about this and actually take action on it. As I mentioned, I have many videos regarding employee motivation and also about giving feedback to employees, so check those out. Subscribe if you're not already. Leave a comment. Let me know if there's any topic you want me to cover. Thank you for listening, and we'll talk again soon.